स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी आर डिस्कसिंग द नेक्स्ट वन क्वेश्चन, दैट इज़ द फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ ए फॉर विच द फंक्शन इज डिफाइंड एज एफ ऑफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू ए साइन पाई बाई टू एक्स प्लस वन, वेयर एक्स लेस देन और इक्वल टू जीरो, और टेन एक्स माइनस साइन एक्स ओवर एक्स क्यू वेन एक्स ग्रेटर देन जीरो, और इट इज़ कंटिन्यूज एट एक्स इक्वल टू जीरो. According to the definition of continuity, if f of x is continuous at x is equal to 0, then we can say that limit x tends to negative 0 of f of x is equal to limit x tends to positive 0 of f of x is equal to f of x. This is a condition for the continuous of function. Now we are finding the left hand limit. Left hand limit x tends to 0 of f of x is equal to limit x tends to 0 a sine pi by 2 x plus 1. When the less than case is there, it means that is the function value for left hand limit. So we are taking this function. So it is a sine pi by 2 x plus 1. Now taking x is equal to 0 minus h as h tends to 0. This whole expression will be changing a sine 0 plus h plus 1. And after this, we will get a sine pi by 2 h plus 1. And here is a sine pi by 2. H plus 1 is condition, and after that limit h tends to 0 we will get a sine pi by 2h or plus a sine pi by 2. This expression is coming, and limit can be applied on both function, then limit is also applying on this, it becomes a sine pi by 2 h tends to 0, so it's 0 plus a sine pi by 2 is remaining, then this value is 0 and it becomes a sine pi by 2 is 1, so this will be equal to a. So limit x tends to negative 0 of f of x is equal to a. This is the first value, this is calling as equation number 2. Now we are discussing the case of right hand limit f of x, limit x tends to positive 0 of f of x. When the x tends to positive 0, it means greater than case will be there, at which the function value is 10x. So we are writing 10x minus sin x over x cube. This value we can write, or limit x tends to positive 0. Take x is equal to 0 plus h as h tends to 0, so it becomes 10x will be, we are changing firstly, it will be 0 plus h minus sine of 0 plus h over 0 plus h whole cube, and limit h tends to 0. Now this expression becomes tan of h minus sine of h over h cube, or limit h tends to 0. Now we are changing this expression when we are doing this. So tan of h we can change in limit h tends to 0. Tan h is sine h over cos h minus sine h over h cube. Now in the both expression sin h is already there, so what will you do? Firstly we are taking the LCM, and it becomes cos h sin h minus sin h into cos h, or h cube is also there, limit h tends to 0. Now more simplifying this expression, we will get sin h minus sin h into cos h over cos h into 1 by h cube. This expression is coming. Now in both expression sin h is common, that is taking outside, so sin h is taking here, and the expression becomes 1 minus cos of h is remaining over cos h into 1 upon h cube is also there, limit h tends to 0. Now what will you do? Firstly we are writing, this step is mean, limit h tends to 0, 1 over cos h is taking outside, another is sine h, or inside 1 minus cos h will be changing to sine square h by 2, or in the denominator h cube is remaining. Now after this, limit h tends to 0, 1 by cos h, this h can be break, h cube can be break up, so we are writing sin h over h. We are making one case, 1 h is going to here, and another is 2 sin square h by 2 over h square is there. Then more simplifying, limit h tends to 0, 1 upon cos h into sin h by h into sin square h by 2, or 2 is also there, we can write this 2 here, or here is h square only, so it can be divided by 4 and also will be multiplying by 4. So another is, this step is very very important. Now limit h tends to 0, 2 into 1 by cos h sin h by h, then sin square h by 2 or h square by 4 जो हमने टर्म लिखी है उसको कंबाइन कर लेंगे, तो दिस विल बी sin h by 2 और into h by 2 square into 1 by 4 is also there. So this 2 can be cancelled with this 4, it becomes 2. Now limit is applying on it, we will get 1 by cos h, 1 by cos of 0, sin h by h, this becomes 1 due to squeeze principle if the limit is applying on it, this, or on this function also separately. So this is one value, and this is also giving the 1 square of 1, and 1 by 2 is remaining. Cos 0 is always equal to 1, 1 upon 1 into 1 by 2, then answer is here 1 by 2. This is a value at right hand limit, when the function is at right hand limit. So we can say that f of x, limit x tends to positive 0, is equal to 1 by 2. तो 1 बाई 2 आ जाएगी. नाउ एफ ऑफ 0, एफ ऑफ 0 पे अगर देखें फंक्शन की वैल्यू, तो एफ ऑफ 0 किस पे होगा, इक्वल टू फंक्शन. इक्वल टू केस किसके लिए है, फॉर दिस एक्सप्रेशन. तो इनमें हम जहां x है वहां 0 पुट कर देंगे, तो दिस एक्सप्रेशन इज a साइन पाई बाई 2 0 प्लस 1 इज देयर, देन इट बिकम्स a साइन पाई बाई 2, sin pi by 2 is 1, so into 1, this is equal to a, this is the value for a. So by equating all the values, by substituting all the values, firstly we are substituting for negative value, negative left hand limit, so left hand limit we have already calculated, that is equal to, which we have already written, for negative case this value is equal to a. So we are substituting here, for negative limit this is equal to a, for positive limit value, positive limit we have already calculated, that is 1 by 2, so we are writing 1 by 2. Again f of 0 value, f of 0 is also equal to a, so we are writing equal to a. So a value, this implies a becomes equal to 1 by 2. This is the value for constant which we have already calculated here. Now see the next.